Shechem has one main objective, to liberate the people of this dying world with the life-giving truths of the Bible and the love of Jesus. The people of Rwanda need hope. They have been through so much and are awakening to their need for the true peace that comes from a relationship with the Lord.
As Christians, it is our purpose to get the people of this world ready to meet Him when He comes to save us all. Shechem goes into all the world to do as Christ commanded when He said, "Take this message to all people, tongues, and nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit." Through the hard work of the local church brethren and the Shechem team, many in Rwanda were brought to Christ. Also, countless others were left in baptismal classes, preparing for baptism. Shechem has one main objective: to liberate the people of this dying world with the life-giving truths of the Bible and the love of Jesus. God has planted a harvest of people throughout this world that are ready to hear and accept the gospel. Shechem provides an opportunity like no other for you to help with this great harvest.
We have seen today how God has used laymen and women to work wonderful things in Rwanda. We've also seen how God has used church members to reach the lost in the city of Atlanta. God wants to use you to preach this three angels message at this time in Earth history. Won't you step forward and say, "Here I am, Lord, send me"?
As a global outreach ministry of the Carolina Conference, Shechem equips lay people for witnessing and encourages them to lead out in evangelism. Like Bob said, not just internationally, but also in their home church. We would love for you to join us. For more information or to donate financially, call our toll-free number at 1-866-900-0123. Or you can visit our website at shechem.org.
But most importantly, please remember, share Him and experience God's power through witnessing. One of the ways we are sharing the everlasting gospel is by mobilizing and equipping our young people. Every year we send more than 400 youth from our colleges and universities and many of our academies to preach evangelistic meetings. To accomplish this objective, we're partnering with another ministry that has close to its heart the preaching of the everlasting gospel. That's the Quiet Hour. It is the Quiet Hour that covers the travel expenses for these youth as they travel to their global site. Shechem, on the other hand, is responsible to cover the actual evangelistic campaign costs, which run approximately $1,200 per campaign. I want to ask you to prayerfully consider helping us underwrite these costs. Whatever you give will be greatly appreciated. Think about it. Without the help of faithful donors like yourself, we could not accomplish this initiative. To help, the information you'll need is on the screen. Thank you for your continued support and for your prayers.